I am Mr. Shivakumar sir. Today we are going to learn tenses. You know, tenses are very important. If we know the tenses, we can speak confidently, even we can write confidently. And there are so many people in the world who are fully educated, but they don't talk properly, and even they don't talk, write properly. The cause is simple. They don't have strong knowledge of tenses. If we know the tenses, definitely we can speak well and we can write well. That is why we need to understand perfectly tenses. And learning tenses is I have divided it in two parts. One is structural part and another is what we call it usage. There are so many teachers who teach you structure only, and that is why you understand. You say S plus B plus O C, S plus B plus O C, but you do not know what they use. And ultimately, what happened? You forget everything. That is why I am going to introduce you all tenses step by step, systematically, in a short form, and specially. I'll introduce you usage also, so you are able to write well as well as speak well. Structure will help you to write, and usage will help you to express well. So let's begin tenses.
So students, let me talk to you about my planning of teaching tenses. I have divided tenses and their classification somewhat differently, and it is again the routine teachers. You know what is it? That is tenses. Then I have divided that group of tenses in four parts. That is group A, simple tense; group B, continuous tense; group C, perfect tense; and group D, perfect continuous. In each group, I am going to introduce you three tenses. Group A, simple tense. इसमें simple present, simple past or simple future. These three tenses are going to be taught to you very systematically. In group B, our group B name is continuous tenses. In continuous tenses, we have present continuous, past continuous, and future continuous. I am going to introduce you all these three tenses very systematically. In group C, our group C name is perfect tenses. In this perfect tense, I want to teach you three tenses. That is present perfect, past perfect, and future perfect. And the last one group is perfect continuous. That is group D. And here I am going to teach you present perfect continuous, then past perfect continuous, then future perfect. That's all. So friends and students, let us begin to learn tenses. So I have divided, and its first part is group A. I have given it name as a group A, and that is simple tense. That is simple tense. In simple tense, we want to understand first tense, and that is simple present tense. Simple present tense. It is very important tense. So its formula is S plus V1 in bracket S oblique S plus O oblique C. So this is the formula. Let me introduce. S means subjects, V means verb, and this is object, and that is complement. So this is the formula of simple present tense. And if the verb gets, we have persons, I will introduce two persons. See, example one, we have I, we, you, and they. Here I, we are first person, you is second person, and they third person, plural. They always take only V1.
They drink water. So here water is object. So I, we, you, they, these are subjects. So see, it is our daily routine. If you want to practice, then you do practice like this. I drink water, we drink water, you drink water, they drink water in this way. But we have other persons, they are called a third person singular, that is here. He, she, it, and name of persons. They always take yes or yes. That is drinks. We want but yes is added here. What? This is the object. And he, she, it, Ram, these are the subjects. While reading, we will read in this way. He drinks water, she drinks water, it drinks water, Ram drinks water. So this is the structure, and these are the persons, and some person take V1, some person take yes or yes. If the last letter of the verb, last letter of the verb is E or X or O, then it takes yes. Otherwise it takes yes only. And what is the usage of this case? Use this to express our daily routine. To express our daily routine. And second use is to express our universal truth. To express our universal truth. This is the use of this tense, simple present tense. Formalize S plus V1 plus O. But this formula is used for only positive sentences. For negative sentences, we have formula S plus don't oblique doesn't plus V1 plus OC. So let me explain how does this formula work. If we have first persons, then we say I don't, we don't, you don't, they don't. If we want to use third persons, like he, she, it and name of the person, then we have to say he doesn't drink water, she doesn't drink water, it doesn't run. So this is the, we express simple present tense in negative form in this way, by using don't and doesn't. Third person take doesn't, and first person, second person and third person plural, that is they take don't. So this is the way of expressing simple present tense in negative way. Sometimes we use helping verbs. Sometimes we use helping verbs. So helping verbs ka formula hai hamare paas S plus am, is, are plus noun. And let me give you an example here, that is I am a doctor. I am a doctor. So here I is subject, am is the helping verb, a doctor is noun. So S plus am is a plus noun. This formula is used here. This is also the style of expressing simple present tense. And let me explain you the last one, what we call it PV of simple present tense. Simple present tense, PV. PV mein kaisa rehta hai yahan pe, O plus am is are plus VG plus C plus Y plus K2. ये फॉर्मूला में हम एक्सप्रेस करते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आंसर्स आर रिटन इन द क्लास, आंसर्स आर रिटन इन द क्लास बाय स्टूडेंट्स.
So your answer is object. This is helping verb. This is third form the verb. And in the class it complement. And this is called case two.
So this is, these are the styles of expressing ourselves in simple present tense. First is to express positive sentences we use this structure S plus V1 plus OC. इसमें जो है जो फर्स्ट पर्सन है आई वी सेकंड पर्सन ही और दे ये जो सब्जेक्ट है हमेशा वी वन लेते हैं दैट इज ड्रिंक सो आई ड्रिंक वाटर वी ड्रिंक वाटर वी से लाइक दिस इफ वी हैव वी वांट टू एक्सप्रेस सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस विद द हेल्प ऑफ थर्ड पर्सन देन वी हैव टू ऐड यस और यस टू द वर्ब दैट इज ही ड्रिंक्स शी ड्रिंक्स इट ड्रिंक्स लाइक दिस आफ्टरवर्ड्स मींस दिस स्ट्रक्चर विल हेल्प यू टू राइट वेल इन इंग्लिश but the usage will help you to speak well in English. So our universal truth we express with simple present tense. For example, the sun rises in the east, or water goes down, fire goes up. These are the example of universal truth. That goes, जो वो है ये simple present में है. Okay. Next में helping verbs का भी formula है. बहुत सारे teachers ये तुमको introduce नहीं करते. हेल्पिंग वर्ब का जो ऐसा स्ट्रक्चर आ गया तो बच्चों को नेम द टेंस में प्रॉब्लम आ जाता है बच्चे नेम द टेंस रॉन्ग लिख देते हैं ये कोई भी नहीं पढ़ाता खाली एस प्लस वी वन प्लस ओ पे सब हो जाता और बच्चे को मार्क्स नहीं मिलते इसलिए आई एम अ डॉक्टर एस प्लस हेल्पिंग वर्ब प्लस नाउन दिस इज आल्सो द वे ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड द पैसिव वॉइस ऑफ सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस इट इज आल्सो इंपॉर्टेंट नेम द टेंस में अगर क्वेश्चन ऐसा सेट इज द आंसर्स आर रिटन इन द क्लास और ऑप्शन दे दिए कि नेम कौन सा टेंस है तो 99% बच्चे जो है उसको प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस लिखते हैं इसलिए हर एक टेंस डीपली उसका स्टडी होना जरूरी है सो सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू विद डिफरेंट फोर स्टाइल्स एंड दे आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बट रेगुलरली टीचर इंट्रोड्यूस only one that is S plus V plus OC is same काम नहीं
so students this was the full information about simple tense
simple tense means simple present tense we have studied here so in next our next video I am going to introduce you I am going to teach you in detail simple past tense and then simple future tense in this way our series of group A that is simple tenses this series is going to be completed. If you like my video, you must share it, subscribe it. Thank you.